I draw my design on first in pencil and then paint over it with cobalt oxide. Then using an underglaze to outline the background, I very carefully paint it all in by hand and then scratch back with my little Sgraffito tool. Have to be careful not to break it because I do this while the piece is still raw and it's quite fragile at this stage as well. All done and fired.